Good afternoon. Albuquerque police are investigating a homicide in northwest Albuquerque. It happened just after 1 a.m. Police say they were responding to a disturbance near Unser and Paradise. When they got there, officers found someone dead. Police say they are speaking with a person of interest, but they have not released any names.